to get to some breaking news because of this ongoing power outage we've been talking about in Durham. School leaders canceled classes at six elementary schools.
Yeah, those schools on your screen here, Y.E. Smith, Merrick Moore, R. N. Harris, Burton, C.C. Spaulding, and I don't see the other
Oak Grove
Elementary School. Last check, 11,000 people are without power.
Certainly not the kind of morning to be without power, Laura.
Yeah, from the Durham.